Oh my gosh, a flute yawn. Me and you both, buddy.
Tired.
We both yawn. And yawn. Oh, I thought he was about to do it. That would be crazy.
Oh Lord, it's been a year with little joys and little fears. It's finally here, Christmas Day. My love, I need some hope, a little faith.
Wait, what just happened? What did I do?
Oh my gosh, look at this lovely. Look at this.
Oh, you won!
I won!
Oh, yay! You won! Yo, kill it!
I love family support.
Oh, let's go!
I know.
Protein, vegetable, a little bit of carbs, healthy carbs. Gotta stay fit for the wedding. Gotta get fit for the wedding. Gotta fit into a tux for a wedding.
We're in Grand Prairie. It's our second to last show. I'm going to see my pups. I haven't seen them since they went on tour. I'm very excited. Hello! 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 This is a first. Mitch is the only one not out.
Oh my gosh.
Never.
Hold the show for Mitch.
She always runs away from the camera. Hides behind the case again. They told us that the mayor is gonna make December 22nd Pentatonix Day in Grand Prairie, Texas, which is so exciting.
Hey, Grand Prairie, this is Mayor Ron Jensen welcoming you to the show tonight. Let's have a great time tonight. Y'all know it, Pentatonix is from right next door in Arlington, went to Arlington Martin. Going forward, December 22nd will be Pentatonix Day in Grand Prairie. Thank y'all, let's have a great show.
That's so awesome, and what an honor. And now we're about to give them the best show ever. Let's do it.
Spent all this time hanging lights, but I'm just blinded by your eyes. I look outside, the ground is white, but you and I should probably stay inside. It's warmer than the fire.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
I mean, you sounded great. I think you're gonna be great.
We have this spontaneous idea. My dad plays guitar, and so I'm gonna call him up on stage, and he's gonna play Evergreen with us. And he's never done anything like this before, so he's very nervous, but I'm so excited. It's gonna be such a special memory for my family and for the band. And my mom is gonna be a wreck. And if I can make it through the song without crying, then we have succeeded.
Yeah, that was much better.
That was good.
Yeah, that's enough. Yeah, that was much better.
Thank you.
Does everything sound good to you?
I start concentrating on the click and then I forget the chords.
Following voices is so what I'm used to doing.
Yeah.
The choir is singing.
Wait,
yeah,
that's
easier for me.
Yeah. It also feels so like rootsy.
Yeah, one of the reasons why I learned English, I'm not from the United States, I'm from the Dominican Republic. Would you like to hear me sing my favorite Evergreen song?
So good, so beautiful.
Yeah.
Do you need a job? We need a sixth member.
Yeah.
Excuse me, can I say the hallelujah?
Of course. Go ahead. You start it off.
You start it off.
Hallelujah.
Oh my god. You sound like I'm gonna sound up for tomorrow.
Oh my gosh.
That's my favorite song. I love you, and I also like Ariana Grande.
Oh
my god.
You have a great taste in music.
Sometimes, Pascal, when I do lip trills, specifically warming up, I've been doing them in the house. It first started when I was in New York and I was warming up before my shows, and all of a sudden I would just hear, and I would turn around and Pascal would be doing it with me. Very cute. And then one time, all three of them did it all together. It was pretty amazing.
I'm a director now.
Oh gosh, it's a bad idea.
Hey, Ben.
There you go.
It's your birthday, man. Yo, how's your birthday going? Like, how are you feeling? Like, what are you thinking? How's it going?
Yeah, so today is my 30th birthday. We're in Grand Prairie. Yesterday was Pentatonix Day.
So old!
I really felt more mean than anything, actually.
That was good. Head cut. You know,
last show.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling exhausted but excited. Simultaneously.
Yes.
Can't believe it.
You know what? It's been long.
Long.
I felt that.
It's okay.
No, it's been a great tour.
It's been an amazing tour. Probably my favorite tour we've ever done.
Definitely.
Yeah, I agree. Last show. Last show.
Coming to see us. This is the final show, so I'm kind of in my feelings a little bit, but I just have to say that this has been a beautiful tour experience, and we are just so grateful that we get the opportunity to share this show with you. So thank you.
Such an incredible experience. Thank you for following this journey and supporting everything that has to do with Evergreen. We love you. Have a wonderful Christmas, a wonderful holiday.
Stay safe and healthy. Yeah.
We love you.
And we'll see you in 2022,
so
y'all.
See you in the new year.
Christmas time.
I was like, double. No,
yikes!
Just saying it minor.
I love y'all.
Love you too.
Love you guys.
What a success.
Good job, everyone.
Team.
Yay!
One, two, three. Yay!